Hey guys, Nelson here, and this is the sixth recording of hitting every single spike in Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. And today we're gonna start with Ganondorf. Let's go. Alright, I always like starting with a bit of Ganon. Always good. Ganon's fun to play, and if you don't agree, then I see your point. Yeah. Ooh, Dr. Mario, we need this. We do self-promotions, like the video. If you like Ganondorf, and if you don't like Ganondorf, you should like too. You know why? Because we like here. Just out of ground range, like that is crazy. Let's go! We hit the down B spike! Oh my gosh! You know what? If that doesn't deserve a like, then, maybe you should reconsider your thought process behind liking videos. Right there. How's it? Nair one into forward smash on their shield. Bunk. That stunk a little bit. I feel like that up smash always connects. Oh, wait, we got the down air! Oh my gosh! Ah. Let's go, that's the two Ganondorf spikes right away. I almost spiked. I expect that to kill. I guess it really increases with rage. Or he also got sweet spot too. But anyways, that does not matter. We hit both spikes. Let's go to the next character. And for the rest of the characters we have, it's Mewtwo, Roy, Krom, and Game Witch. Alright, a Donkey Kong. With Final Smash and items on. But as we said, there we go, we needed that Mewtwo. Kill. I have a reflector. What the f- hitbox? Oops. No way! Oh my gosh. Oh wait, doesn't matter, we got the spike. Alright, Roy. Time to lobotomize you. Thank you. finally! Oh my gosh. I never want to play Roy again. Okay. I got my spike. Alright, now we need just Crom and Mr. Game & Watch. Remember, Crom has two of them. His FB and then his Dapper. Sorry, dude. Can't remember you again. I didn't go do that. Oh, I messed up. I just realized 3 Fire Emblem characters in one game. Please. Alright, that's one. That's one spike. Player 4 was defeated first? What? Did they fix that? Alright, we just need one more. I'm gonna rematch. Thank you. were you coming on the way back? Monsters just been like growling in the background this whole time. Expect that. He's been turning up Smash, that's what he's been doing with him. Anyways. Oh my gosh, the turtles are adventure. Thank you. Finally! Okay. Thank you, everybody, for watching. Thank you to Vander. Yeah. Subscribe.